Hey kids, it's the Batman Annual number 5, and it's $6. Is it worth the extra money? Let's take a look. In case you didn't know the story of Batman, here's a recap. His parents were killed in Crime Alley. Sucks to be him. Then we get Leslie Tompkins. She's a doctor. She works in the crappy part of Gotham City that no one wants to be in, and she runs a free clinic. There's Clownhunter. Here's his story. Now, in case you don't know his story, he's told it in pretty much every issue he's appeared in the Batman series over the last, 3 months. But, let's get a recap. Here he is as a teenager. He's useless because he's a teenager. All he wants to do is sit around and play video games. But then Joker and Harley Quinn show up. They eat some noodles. Then they kill his parents. Oh my gosh, it's similar to Batman's origin. Except this time Batman's there to tell him, hey, I'm gonna take care of Joker. But then Joker escapes. Joker hurts more people. And this kid says, hey, I don't like that. I'm gonna do something about it. I'm gonna kill Joker and Harley Quinn, and then that way they can't hurt any more people. Because Joker escapes and starts Joker War. So then this kid goes out, he becomes Clown Hunter, he starts killing people left and right, he's stopping all the bad guys. Then he meets Harley Quinn and he says, she said a bunch of stuff in another issue, and I decided not to kill her in another issue. And in fact, we got the recap of his entire origin of her and Joker killing his family in another issue. And so, the whole fact that we have his story being retold here is kind of a waste, but whatever. So she tells him that, I've been Batman's friend for a long time and I help out all these people, but you shouldn't do anything like this because violence is a bad thing, and you're a real person and you shouldn't be wearing a mask and blah 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 blah, stop being a vigilante. And then Batman shows up and he's like, thank you for helping out the kids. And she's like, hey, you shouldn't be doing this stuff with kids. And he's like, yeah, well, whatever. And then he like disappears, and that's the end of the story. So this basically charges you an extra couple bucks to tell you a story that you already knew, that you were told several times in many other issues. And it's also given to you with artwork by, this is James Stokie, Illinois. I don't know what this guy's name is. I don't know how you pronounce it, but it's got a manga or manga style look to it. Some people like it, some people don't. I don't know that it really fits in a book like Batman. It works great in a book like Godzilla, but in a book like this, I'm not so much a fan. So you can pay extra money to get artwork that doesn't really fit the story, to get the origin of a character that you already know the origin of, and you get this annual that gets pumped out and thrown in your face because annuals are worthless and they just use it to grab some extra money and pad their pockets with. And of course, this is a smart brain trust move on behalf of James Tynion IV, because James Tynion IV is one of the masterminds of the Batman books going forward. They're giving him the keys to the kingdom along with the bridge troll who's taking over the Detective Comics. This is not good. This is a complete waste of time. It's a complete waste of money. They charge way too much for it. You don't need to buy this. You really don't, unless you're a completist and you just have to have everything Batman that comes out. And if you are someone that has to have everything Batman that comes out, be ready to shell out a lot of bucks over the next year, because DC is going heavy into Batman in the next year, and I hope you're ready to pay for all of that. But otherwise, if you're a normal person who doesn't want to waste all their money on everything, then it's time to stop, because the Batman books are dead. And this is more proof that the Batman books are terrible. You don't need this book. You don't need this story. You already know what's going to happen. And this is worthless. So thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.